just for the curious, this is one of the three passive infrareds that come in the kit. So, nothing exciting, but I will zoom in on it for you. There we go. The odd thing to me is where you connect the circuit to. They call it output. It's not exactly an output, it's a clean set of contacts. Oh well.